National honor for a local school.
People magazine is recognizing a teaching team as one of its teachers of the year. Brenda Martinez, Radames Galarza, and Elisa Guarnero were honored today. 10 years ago, the three teachers established Alba Elementary, a bilingual charter school on Milwaukee South Side. Now, according to the latest state report card, Alba surpassed state averages in reading growth, math growth, and overall math achievement. Although that team won the award, they were quick to spread the honor.
Teachers are not recognized for all the hard work they do, and we are just three in a sea of teachers that work hard every day and are dedicated to students.
The school wins $4,000 for the honor. The team says that will help in their effort to replace the school's playground. Well, while they bask in their glow, take a moment to think about a teacher, past or present, that deserves the spotlight. WISN 12 is honoring local teachers, and we're accepting nominations for our top teacher campaign. You can go to WISN.com to tell us who you think deserves this recognition. You'll find the link to do that on our homepage.